And here we go.
Here we go, Candice LeRae and Toni Storm.
LeRae trying to answer back, gets caught. German suplex with a quick release. And Beth, Storm's feeling it.
Storm's feeling it indeed.
Those steel stairs earlier and doing a great job.
Big old booty to the face. Candice LeRae.
Storm trying to keep up the offense, follows up with a second.
Real head of steam here from Toni Storm. This arena coming alive.
Suplex, bridge, cover. Oh, and a near fall. Candice LeRae just able to kick out. Storm climbing to the top rope. Candice LeRae sensing it. And LeRae now trying to answer back. Such a huge matchup for both these women. As you've mentioned, Wade, in such a highly competitive division, which has seen the return of Ember Moon as well. And Toni Storm holding on.
Wow.
Storm now looking down, misses the leg drop. Candice LeRae answering back.
Ooh,
and
what a kick by the right.
LeRae now into the cover. Another hook of the leg and another near fall in this match.
Dos.
Candice LeRae getting frustrated.
Well, Candice LeRae from behind, shoulders down. LeRae with her feet on the ropes.
That's how it ends. That's how the match ends.
Well, if the referee doesn't see it, it can't hold.
And Toni Storm.
Toni Storm furious. Wait, Barrett. Sore loser. I'm afraid I got some bad news. You're a sore loser.
The figure that tried to interfere in Halloween Havoc to help Candice LeRae.
Who even is that? Oh, Shotzi.
Shotzi.
Exploding with rage. Of course, the crush tag on her mind.
Family on her mind. Veterans Day.
Who is that underneath the screen mask?
That being Candice LeRae, but whomever this masked figure is. LeRae barking out orders.
How much did the Gargano's pay this person off?
Oh!
A lot, probably.
Wicked stepsister.
Schultz and Black.
Wait,
who is it? Should have known.
Indy Hartwell.
Should have known. Should have known.